Hi everyone, a big fuel spill is causing evacuations this afternoon in Georgetown.
A fuel tanker turned on the Del Webb Road in the Sun City subdivision happened about 8 o'clock this morning. Police and fire officials evacuated about 40 homes in the area and shut down roads. Here's a photo that a viewer sent to KXAN.com. Police are rerouting traffic out of the neighborhood and onto adjacent roads. Police and hazmat teams also evacuated 40 homes in the area as a precaution since the truck spilled over 4,000 gallons of fuel and the conditions are very dry. The driver of the truck will be okay, only having minor injuries, being treated right now at Seton Williamson Hospital. There were concerns that the gas would seep into nearby Berry Creek, but officials say they have that under control.